having this forest adjacent to the university is a huge advantage. I don't have to be behind a desk all the time. I can come out, take some data out in the field, and go back into the office and crunch that data. My name is Justin Thomas. I'm a Forest Engineering Civil Engineering in the College of Forestry.
Found out about the forestry program here and it being one of the best in the nation. It's a pretty obvious decision to come here.
My name is Danny Way and I'll be a junior in renewable materials. I think the College of Forestry has really helped me achieve success through the personal touch that you get from being in such a small college and the faculty that we have go the extra mile all the time to really make sure that you're learning what you should be learning.
Forestry is very misunderstood in the sense that it's more than just either cutting down trees or hugging trees. It's more, there's a lot more depth in the resource itself, how it can be used within the society, and I think learning to find the sustainable balance or the best outcome for that resource in whatever area it is.